girl's been in hiding. No motor, neglected. Got to pull her out. And tomorrow, finally hang in the new 150. Got the old girl pulled in the bay tomorrow morning. We rig it, and hopefully by tomorrow afternoon, I'll be water tested. Yeet!